Don't do that. Hold still. Maybe if you would hold still, it wouldn't sting as much.
Well, you shouldn't have been in the West Wing.
You shouldn't have frightened me.
Well, you shouldn't have been in the West Wing.
You should learn to control your temper. Now hold still. This may sting a little. And by the way, thank you for saving my life.
You're welcome.
You see, I knew that they could get along if they tried. The ice is broken at last. Not a moment too soon. Are you taking a good look at the rose, baby? It's losing petals and a lot of rain. Not to mention the fact that I can hardly bend over anymore. I think they need to push us in a romantic direction. But what? Are you just a thing? How would you like a nice bowl of soup?
Soup?
Trust me.
Something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unkind. But now he is dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't sleep there before.
Okay.
This way, I thought I saw, and when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. No, it can't be, I'll just ignore, but then she never looked at me that way before. And when she smiles at me, I get all choked up, my heart starts pounding, and I can't breathe.
That's good? Excellent.
I'd like to give it to you, but what?
Well, there's usual things, flowers, chocolates, frosting, and jokes.
What a lovely dress.
Thank you.
Oh, I have something to show you, but first you must close your eyes. It's a surprise!
Get the girl!
Alright.
Thank you.
was there before.
What's there, Mama?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're older. Hopefully that surprises you. Yes, yes.
Arthur tried to drink with the sword. He tried once, to no avail. He tried a second time, and could still not pull it out. And for the third time, Arthur drew forth the sword.
So that must mean he's king!
We can see.
Another new thing could be that.
What?
Take me away. Make me forget for a while.
Forget?
Who are you? What I am?
You know, we have something in common.
What's that?
From the town that Aiden came from. So I know how it feels to be different, and I know how lonely it can be. For the third time, Arthur drew forth his sword, and there arose from the crowd a great shout. Arthur is the king.
Goes as planned.
it's the end.
What a beautiful story.
Oh, I knew you would like it. I would like to ask you something.
What's that?
A second chance. Will you join me for dinner tonight?
Dinner? Me? Too? That would be...
I wish to see a chat of cheers. how I could be a Grinch. For I love people, I love to love me. Hearts love, I'm a cold, cold fish with a nasty, vicious streak.
The father who's your client, so you know it's the old buffoon. The fourth kid, the young lion, still in
the above all of that, you just pronounced the old boy and squishy slam dunk.
And you might make myself entirely clear.
It's the simplest deal of my profile.
Here in moments, in a dreadful state, you'll be attended to late to me.
Then have her daddy
ossified
in my sordid saloon.
Master.
as old as time. So as it can be, fairly even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast.
Excellent.
Hello, Marvin.
Spoken, those have been spoken, those
So I finally know I will always be in this hopeless state and condemned to wait for death to set me.
Oh, I don't know what happened. Last thing I remember was I was falling.
You were in the woods. I thought I'd never find you.
But the beast, how did you escape?
I didn't escape. He let me go.
He let you go? That terrible beast?
He's not terrible. At first, I thought it was the end of everything, but somehow, things changed.
How?
I don't know. When I look around, I see the whole world differently now. My dark.
raving like a lunatic. We all heard her, didn't we?
Yeah! My mother's not crazy. You can't do this.
Tell us again, old woman, just how big was the beast?
Well, he was enormous. At least 8, like 10 feet tall! It's true, I tell you! What are you doing? Let go of me! What are you talking about? This isn't a delusion. The beast is real. So is the talking clock.
Poor Belle. Shame about your father.
Oh, Gaston, you know she's not crazy.
Well, it might be able to clear up this little misunderstanding if...
What?
If you'll marry me.
What?
One little word, Belle. That's all it takes.
No. Not crazy. Show me the beast. That's it! That's him! He would never hurt anyone. He is so sweet and kind. He's my friend.
If I had no brother, I'd say you have feelings for this monster.
He is no monster, Gaston. You are.
She's as crazy as the old woman. She says this creature is her friend. Well, I want the wild beast, and I'll see what they can do. The beast. Don't make off with your children! Don't come after them in the night! Forget the old woman! I say, we kill the beast! Yeah.
It's all my fault. We should go.
I'm coming with you. Sacrifice our children to as much as that inside. We'll bring down the village if you let us have a
thing. So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to follow! Hear him roar, see him bold, but we're not coming home till he's dead! Good and dead! We'll kill the beast!
Leave me in peace.
Where's the castle? It is under attack!
It doesn't matter now. Let them come.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
to my eyes. Well, don't you recognize the beast with the man on the skin?